Stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
You put down some effective.
Nicely done. Got it. Okay, everyone move up. Yo, Joe, there's a guy.
Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Over there! Go! Don't lose him! He's over there.
Nah, I don't see him.
Spread out!
Heads up.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Pay for this, asshole!
Keep looking. The fuck was that?
Joel, to your right.
He's over here!
Is he over there?
He's gone.
Keep looking.
Shit, where the
What the fuck?
Right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready? Oh, no.
Oh, shit!
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry.
Hey!
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit. One more time. Punch it.
We stick together.
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here. Get him!
Search the area.
Not bad, right?
That was good.
Well, thank you, Joel.
All right, let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go! You're gonna get away!
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust me?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, don't worry.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
You gotta believe me on this, Sam, all right?
Keep your eyes peeled.
It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
Thank you.
on, kids, go.
All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay.
Stay close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to leave.
Henry, give it a shot. All right. Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Choice.
A
what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, okay. Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
Guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back!
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So... this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Look at this place. It's
like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here.
Bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
It looks like it. Think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Darling, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Move!
Let's go!
Fresh air! Look at this!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
That's it. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything.
Weird.
Alright, let's see what we got. This'll hold.
Time to go to work. Good. Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
All right.
Hmm.
Ellie, put this out. Here, hold these.
What are these?
Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. That's a tie.
No. You clearly got to...
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music and kids come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
This is a strange time.
Told you so.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Well, if we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. All right, now. Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Get up!
open up!
Wait for that!
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Shit. Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Oh!
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell?
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta hear you alright.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Sam.
Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!